A Kentucky man has been sentenced more than 6 years in prison for hacking state death registries to fake his own death to avoid paying child support. According to court records, Jesse Kipp also sold personal information and access to government and business networks on the dark web. Kipp caused nearly $80,000 in damages and will serve 85% of his sentence, followed by 3 years of probation.